Bruno, I got a question. How are we supposed to get into the castle? Something tells me the enemy won't just let us walk through the front gate.
There is another way in, a secret way through the castle's crypts that connects with a nearby graveyard. It is dangerous. You will need to be careful.
Activating the fountain. Armored giant spotted.
Dropping like flies.
Ah.
More of them! This time.
Maybe I am a killing machine after all. Demolition crew members. Dead. Poor guys. But at least we know we're going the right way. Could maybe use this trap. the graveyard. Where's the secret entrance?
The way into the crypts is hidden from sight. You will have to search for it.
Coming out of the goddamn ground now. Found the secret entrance, but the damn thing's blocked.
I imagine the way to open it is hidden somewhere in the graveyard. You should get looking.
Grenadier! Grenade! down.
Gonna need my torch here. Almost there. Bruno, what's the plan?
According to the demo team's report, the explosives should be scattered around the castle perimeter. All you need to do is place them at the base of the Hell Tower.
Sounds simple. Let's hope the dead cooperate.
Your success is vital. Destroying this tower is the best chance we have to tip the scales in our favor.